هذه لغط المطاع نجيء وفي راحتينا.
I got my head out the sunroof. I'm blasting my favorite tunes. I only got one thing on my mind. You got me stuck on the thought of you. You're making me feel brand new. You're more than a sunshine in my eyes.
You take my love for granted. I just don't understand it.
I don't know how to talk to you.
This is love.
I want to be the cute, mysterious girl who's quiet and mysterious, but I always have something to say. I'm loud and I always have something to say. Why?
The baddest of them all.
Si tu réponds pas, moi je n'en crois pas. On ne fait pas le temps, danser, 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 danser.
Started as an anti-Islam book, changed into this search for God, and it ended up me becoming a Muslim.
You need 5 hobbies. 1 to make you money, 1 to keep you in shape, 1 to keep you creative, 1 to build your knowledge, and 1 to evolve your mindset.
To shove, and baby, I'm a train wreck too. I lose my mind when it comes to you. I take time with the ones I choose, and I don't wanna smile if it ain't from you. Yes, I know we be so complicated. Loving you sometimes drive me crazy, cause I can't have what I want either.
Give it to me, baby, like boom.
Stop pronouncing the T when you speak English. Don't say identify, say identify.
Omeo, poeo, e, o, al,
do. Bring it over to my plate, you don't know what you did. Eat to me, your body lightly speaks to me.
I don't care if they look me up, down, up, down. I look them back, left, right, left, right. I don't.
Why you did that?
I didn't see.
Why you did that?
I thought.
Why did you did that?
I just...
No, no, no. Why you did that?
That's right.
Somebody hurts you.
فيها بالذهب الشوق يبقى في اجرابي فقير في الحياة.
Why is this guy trying to get into my box right now? Like, what the heck, bro? Hold on. This is my own private domicile and I'll not be harassed.
Good Muslim boy, except has a baby and doesn't understand that dad can't pray if he's in his lap. Did you know there is a cold part of Jahannam? It is called Zamharir and is a place of extreme cold at the bottom of hell. It is described as being unbearably cold with blizzards, ice, and snow. The exact opposite of the blazing fires of Jahannam.
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. We're now about to perform the janazah prayer. The janazah prayer consists of four takbiras. After the first takbira, we are going to recite Surah Al-Fatiha, Allahu Akbar. After the second takbira, we're going to send the salawat on the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Allahu Akbar. Allahumma salli ala Muhammad wa ala ali Muhammad kama sallaita ala Ibrahim wa ala ali Ibrahim, and so on and so forth. After the third takbira, we are going to send prayers onto the deceased. Allahu Akbar. And we're going to recite a prayer onto the deceased. And after the fourth takbira, we are going to say our taslim. Allahu Akbar. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.
Little story time. I'm at work right now and I was fixing my hijab, right? And this older lady comes in and she was like, oh my god, your hair. And I was like and then because I've been working here for 2 years and she's been here for a minute and she's never seen my hair because I don't need you to fix my hijab, but because I have like a protected hairstyle on. I was fixing it and then she was like, your hair. And I was like, yeah. And then she was like, oh my gosh, why do you cover it up? And I was like, oh, it's part of my religion, my belief, da, da, da. I love it, I like it, da, da, da. And then she was like, no, take it off. You could cover it later on in the future when you're older. You're young and beautiful and your hair is, oh my God. And I was just like, no. I was just trying to tell her. She was like, no, you need to take it off. Like, you look so beautiful. And now she's telling everyone how my hair looks at my job. Oh my god.